Previously on Parasite Eve 2. And so we continue.
Hello guys, and welcome back to Dark Scarecrow 22 plays Parasite Eve 2. So, I guess we last left off here. I just killed the garbage monster, and also I figured out that the monsters were made from her cells or mitochondria or something like that. And now Kyle Madigan called her, and now we have to go to somewhere on the map to find him or something. Let me see here. So, wants us to go to the pod service? I can't read it, it's so dark. So, I don't even know how to get there. What the heck? I guess I should just try going up to the elevator. Yeah, let's do that. Let's go up to the elevator. Whoa. All right. I think I'm pretty close to the end of the game, maybe? It seems like it. What's this? Oh, freaking worms. Look at that thing has a good knockback. Oh my goodness, I suck so bad. There we go. Alright, I just gotta line myself up. Firefly, let's keep it. You know what? Let's put some 12 slugs left. Is that what's on it? Do I have more? Yeah, I have freaking 170. Whatever. Alright, let's go here. Go up. Then I guess I'm supposed to go to this pod here. Right there. Can I enter there? I'll check the map. Let's see here. Yeah, it looks like it. Let's try. Ooh, new area. Damn. See, just hypervelocity of the damn thing. No, I'm just joking. I bet I'll one hit it if I hypervelocity. Oh, that's where she screamed. Amazing, huh? What's that? I feel Neo-Mitochondria, millions inside. Yep. This thing's a living reactor. A skull. A kind of Neo-Mitochondria gene factory. If this hatches, we'll have a flying badass beastie. Spreading Neo-Mitochondria via vector virus as it grows. If it gets outside, bye-bye Western US as we know it. And it won't stop there. The virus invades host cells and sends mitochondria into the nucleus. Infected humans will reproduce. Like AIDS. Herpes. Global evolution at this time. Natural selection is against us. Why? So this creature was made for me? Strictly speaking, your mitochondria DNA transformed it. It changed from human to ANMC. By now, it's lost whatever humanity it once had. The catch is, we can't use firearms on this baby. Or the virus will spread? You got it. Luckily, it should stay in the chrysalis? What the hell was that? Whatever. The mainframe I hacked in said so. This is a There's a chamber in this living reactor, a cockpit. It's waiting for someone to get on board. You mean... Right. There's a pilot hiding somewhere in the shelter. Let's get him before launch time. I guess it's number 9. Right. Leave him, or it, to me. Alright, now he has a grenade launcher. He's just upgrading every single second. Is that a phone? I don't need to save it. I just saved it already. Monitors the poopa creature. Is this life support system? Oh. Let's open it. Operate? Panels look like touch sensors. Yeah, push. Open the control room? Is that? I can use these touch panels to switch cameras. Lights on. Can I turn off the lights? No, there's nothing. That's where I just was. Oh yeah, that's where you just saw me. Lift, turn it on. Camera? What is this? Where are we? Let's go to the left. What? Is that Mayan Center? Whatever. Security. Let's turn it off. Alright. So I guess we got a bunch of lifts to go to now. Lifts in the control room. Let me heal first. Alright, let's do this. Where do we go first? Right there. Underground parking. The control room. Okay. I guess we'll stay on top here. Holy, tap dancing. Let's see him use a grenade launcher. Good shot. It's a complete miss. Yeah, I suck too, so I guess I ain't saying anything. Forget it. Nah. Don't need it. I don't think it's that way. Hey, my hunches are usually right. Okay, so I'm like on a predetermined path, I guess. Want me to go down here? Go down. Yes, it does. Ooh. I'm fighting against the mages now. Oh, that's that one thing in the ceiling. Yeah. All these monsters. I wonder if there's any, like, option. No. Can I strengthen even? No. I was about to say. So I guess EXP was just for that, and I already started with it all, so that doesn't even matter. So where does he want me to go? The elevator hall, maybe? No, I think I guess that lift that was locked before. Can I go through here now? There's a lift. I wonder. Was this the... I don't even remember which elevator I went through. Oh no, what the hell? Birds.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes, come in.
Bill Clinton? Yes, come in. What is it? A report from a mole that we sent to the organization, sir. Yes. He's found it. I see. Well, destroying the target would be difficult, but there is another way. Are you sure? If you would give D-306 permission, just in case. Yeah. Whoa, what? The SDI relic. It's our insurance plan only. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. If I must. You have permission. Thank you, sir. We'll nuke the shit out of it. Congress doesn't need to be involved in this. Damn, America. Look at this. Oh, damn. Nah, you suck. Kyle! The heat. My body's on fire. Hang in there, it'll pass soon. Just like last time? When you pointed your gun at me? You mean you noticed? And you were playing dumb. Nay, so entranced by your beauty, I was that, well, smart ass. I want you topside resting. It's my fight from here on. Look at that. I was being serious. Ouch. Damn, sucks to be him. Well, whatever, I'm not gonna help him.
Welcome to Neo-Arc.
Holy. Enjoy natural environments recreated from around the world. Tropical rainforests. Coniferous forests. Savannah. Coral reefs. Tundra. Greenhouses for each climate. Reproduced temperatures, humidity, soil conditions, flora and fauna. Our new humans adapt to each environment. We begin our tour with the Savanna Zone. Remember, some fauna are carnivorous. Please stay on our path. Is there a map here? Is this a map? Nah, I don't give a shit. I don't give a shit about your monsters. Monsters? Nope. It's locked. Oh, Oh, I could go the other way. Yep, unlocked. Monsters? Yeah, donkey. I'm like broke in. So I, oh, whoa, super close to face. What I think of you guys. I hate the desert ones. Give me some other monsters. There we go. Stupid desert monsters. Shrine. Oh my god. It's gonna be like beetles. What's this? What? Oh my god, it's a super puzzle. So I guess I just have to make all the lines correspond to the colors. So let's make yellow go all the way over there. Straight line of yellow. Let's see here. Wait. Does it matter which? I can't do them all, huh? So whatever, I'll start off with yellow because it's the first one I started working on. Oops. Let's move this. Let's see. Let's see if it doesn't matter which actual shape or not. Damn it. What the fuck? I don't even know what I'm doing. Hold on, let me figure it out from this verse, I guess. So is that nothing? Is there like a design? Alright, shimogram with hieroglyphics. They each surrounded with different colored frames. I don't know what they mean. So, fish eye X waves. I'll do that one. Fish eye X waves. The yellow. Fish eye X waves. Here we go. So. Oh, what the fuck? Alright, so. This needs to go on the top. Yeah. Fish eye X waves. So it should be easy to shove this up there. God damn it. Fish. I. X. How do I get the... Huh. Let me make this one go on, then. Fish. I. X waves, so there should be god damn, I got it backwards. Fisheye X waves. Or crown looking thing. So I'll just flip it like that, but I guess something like this. Yeah. That's one. Do I put it back on this? There we go. And that's the incorrect one. Oh, god damn it. What the fuck is that? Is that beetles? God damn it. Let's use it. Can we use it? Yeah. Let's use it. move this one. So I guess fisheye X-waves isn't the right one. Alright, what's the next one then? Oh my god. I'm locked in. Let's move that, cover it. Yeah. So you're telling me I have to do like each like in order? Oh my god. Like man legs with that slit and square. Man legs and squinting and square. God damn it. Stupid hieroglyphs. Red. So it should be man legs squinting and square with the X or diagonal. I swear to God, if I have to do all three, I'm gonna get pissed. I'll probably skip it right now. So. Oh, never mind. That was fast. Man, legs, squinting, square. A metallic sound in the distance. I guess I won't skip it. Yeah. What the fuck? Whoa, what's this? Put him out of his misery. Another ANMC. Doesn't look like it can move. I can sense an incredible number of neo-mitochondria inside. The power is generating power. Well, isn't that too bad, huh? Whoa, he's healing! That. You like it? Huh. Kick your ass just like this. I ain't gonna even hit anything else. See if I could somehow kill it. Like I remember fighting that trash monster, and what I was supposed to do was like smash him in between like two grates. I wonder if I could just kill it like this. I don't think so. Alright, let me go find something. Oh, it's a security system. What's this? Do I hit this? What's this? It's a life support system. Oh, there you go. Let's turn that off and now beat his ass. Two thousand. Luckily, I turned off that camera thingy. Cool. I don't need any of that. I wonder what that did. I can hear vibrations from the other side. Huh, okay. Oh, what's this? I can sense neo-mitochondria on the other side. There's no way through here. A fire extinguisher. I don't have any use for this. Okay, let's get out of here then. Finish my job there. Now I'm never coming back. Maybe I have to... This really, oh, I could touch. There's a large stone box in the hole. No good, it's too heavy to move. All right, let's go back. Oh my god. Bastards. These goddamn beasts. That's it. Let's do some. Let's do something I never really use. There we go. Look, they're upside down. Oh my god, but they crit? Yeah, look at that. I'm just gonna shoot them all now. See, that's cool. That. The glass is broken here. Amazing. It's bulletproof glass. Observation platform. Does bulletproof glass actually shatter into a million pieces like that? I thought it like... Oh, well, I don't know. Never mind. Ooh, fire alert from sensor. At generator number one. North course temporarily open. North course temporarily open. Please follow the staff directions and evacuate in an orderly manner. The automatic precipitation system will control the fire. Let's heal. So I could go the other side now. I'm assuming. Damn it. It's so long. There we go. Oh. Monkeys? What? Raptors? Fucking bastard. Yeah. Is that a hidden place back there? I don't need it. Is there like a... I saw something. Like a little pathway? Dense with growth. I guess not. What's in here? Temple of... Tolok. The temple. This is that Mayan thing I saw on the camera. Oh, fucking raptors, dude. Ooh. Look at that. The water's so real. I'm just kidding. All right, let's see here. God damn it. I'm already, like, all the way over here. You come to me. Come to me. Holy... At least it doesn't fucking do that donkey rush thing. I'd rather have him jump like a raptor than fucking donkey headbutt. Whatever. I know it's like a camel, but whatever. What the f... Alright, time to use some fireball stuff. Or this. Holy... Oh, just poisoning them. There we go. And then another one's gonna come in the camera view again too. I don't even know if this is the right way. The hell is that noise? Oh yeah. Alright. Alright. Let's do that. Plasma. Flip them all upside down. Look at that. Just flip some if I shoot them also. Double reload. Alright, so what's in here? Should heal? What's this thing? There's a circular relief engraved on the stone stela. Looks like the... relief and the pattern in the stela have been shifted. Turned or let's spin it. Oh, that doesn't look right. I guess it has to be facing straight up, huh? Straight up and down. No, it doesn't look right still. Okay, there we go. Yeah, see, that wasn't too hard. What's this? Oh shit, I remember this. An old American. Yeah, it does that fucking random name. Oh my god, So it's red. And then let's try yellow. And then white. God damn it. So it should be yellow. Then red. That's the only one I didn't do. Ooh, see? How the fuck could she hear something far off to the west? Alright. So I guess that was like a... I should actually try to hit it again. See if it actually activates. God damn it. Back to this stupid... Any noise? Any noises? Let's see here. Ooh. There's another one? Ooh, there is. Oh my god. Is it white? Oh my god, I'll do this again. Okay, so this one was just basically the same colors. I did like blue a few times, and then white a few times, red a few times, and I guess now it's just yellow. Ooh. What's this? Oh, they had like a cutscene for it. I wonder if there was an actual like something I was supposed to read. I just did it like trial and error. Look at that CG. I did it like 0001, 0002, 0003, like that. I wonder if that's the right place to go to. I wonder what that does. Is there any more? Alright, final check. Let's see. No, red, blue, white, nothing. Alright, so that's it. Never have to do that ever again. Never coming back either. I don't even care about the switch. Just leave the switch off. Leave it on the right bridge. I don't care about it no more. Oh my god. Inferno. Tired of this. Sick of this place. Give me some MP stuff. Never mind. Alright. Next area then. Let's see here. Raptors. Oh. He was stuck. He was stuck on his back. Come on, fight me. Come on, let's do some magic stuff. Let's do, yeah, this thing. No, I did that already. Fuck. Should do the fireball one. Ooh. Point blank. Alright. Guess I'll go down now. Never going to that bridge, that part of it ever again. Oh, it's those one thing. Those whoa, whoa, and those things. Whoa, we're gonna break through? No, they're just swimming around peacefully. Oh fuck! Now they're gonna. Oh, what did that say? What? What? Oh, this is the. Blue, white, red, yellow type decorating gilt designs. I've seen this design somewhere. Yeah, see? So it was like blue 6, white 2. That's what that was the code, and yellow 5. That was the last time. Those like Roman numerals things. With dots too, instead of slashes. And the straight long bars were 5. What was the first one I did then? Whatever. Cause the other one I did like was a random pattern, like red, blue, red, yellow, blue, white, blue, like that. Not just consecutive colors. God damn it! So maybe I do have to go back. I want to see what's on that other side. Maybe if it's like part of story, yeah. It's like secret. I don't really care. I hate the camera cut part. Where it switches to another camera. Oh, goddammit. Oh my god, you wanna play some fucking thunder stuff? Let's do it. Let's see if it works. Come on, thunder. Thunder them! It did. That's funny. Oh, it stunned him. It's done that one. Let me heal first. Oops. Whatever, he's gonna stop me. Bastard. There you go. I wonder what this is. I guess I wasn't supposed to. Oh, what the hell? What's this? I'm guessing this is the secret fucking place. I should have just left it alone. God damn, the switch was a lie. Whoa. What's this? Same thing. Yeah, what do you think about that? Stop cutting out. Oh my god. What's this? Oh, it was a giant one. Holy. Whoa. Have some of this. Oh, you fucker. Yeah. Overkill. What's this? Protein capsule. Plus 5 HP. Use this. I guess. You know what? Fuck it. I'll use a Coke. I don't care. And then use that too, and then move that over. Yeah. 150, 150. Holy shit, that's a lot of blood. Floating melted creature remains. There's a strong lemony smell. Wait, there's something floating shining. Skull crystal. What? What was that? Oh, it's an attachment. Skull-shaped S, American crystal. Attach and see what happens. Well, I guess so. I don't need the Spartan rounds. What the fuck? Discard this trash. Alright, let's put the skull picture there. There we go. I don't even know what it does. What's this? Looks like a sluice gate? I'll drown if I open this. Well, see? Luckily I checked his remains. Climb up. Well, it was like a super red. I wanted to see if she would say something like... Oh my god, so I do have to go all the way back. Well, the water should be empty now since I cleared the whole fucking thing. I killed the big boss, the mom. Oh my god, I have to go all the way back to move the bridge to go back to normal. All the way back. Oh my god. I'm gonna probably edit it out then. Time to hit the switch. Yes. Put it back to normal. I like how the animation of the bridge is not really moving, and I'm just viewing the opposite side now. Alright, I'll skip over to the point where I'm at the bridge then. Alright, so now we're back here. So this should be somewhere new. After all that fucking walking. Water? God damn it. Oh, it's on the opposite side. Come on, come back up. God. Damn. Whoa, what's this? Oh, see, is it another generator? No, get away from me! There we go. Is it another generator? What's this? It's over here. Secret. Oh my god, it's so loud. Oh, is this ammo box? Ammunition. I don't want that. Oh, it's the upgraded one, but still, I don't want it. They're in the same building, but they're not connected. Oh, okay. So that's where I was, over there. Man, you could have just, like, slashed your way through that fence. Is it another one? Oh, it's a weirder. Doesn't look the same. This one's powerful, much more than the one before. The vast number of mitochondria acting as one within ANMC. Tenaciously clinging to life, objectively fearing death. I guess I have to destroy this thing, obviously, again. Look at all these cameras. Luckily, I freaking turned that shit off. Enough noise. Time for you to die, Mr. Bond. 5,000. The barrier disappeared. But I can still feel something emanating from far below. Alright, cool. Yeah, reload your gunblade. Ringer solution. I guess I'll take it. Can I take it all? No. I'll use the cola. Let's use it. Can't. Whatever. Throw it away. It's garbage. What's this? Gunkmag facility. Oh, I'm currently in the garden in the west edge. What's this? B6, Eve testing area. Transport lift only. No entry allowed on this level. A lift that can't be used? Are you serious? Whatever. Guess I have to go all the way back. More walking. I bet enemies respawn too. I guess not. Huh. Oh, see? I did. Damn. It's pretty sick, man. I'm too fascinated by Aya's gunblade. Whoa, what was that? I just saw it when the camera changed. No! God damn. Whoa, it like sucked me up and then fucking used it against me. Fucking kill him! Oh my god, Aya, stop being such a bitch. That's it. Something fucking Inferno. Inferno everything. When I can't use my gunblade, Inferno usually kills the shit out of it. What is it? Agitator. Oh yeah, whatever. Can't use heal powers or whatever. There we go. Whoa. I keep rushing in. I just want to go get the fuck out of this place. I hate this place so much. Plasma. There we go. Plasma again. Plasma. There we go. So I wonder where I go next. I don't really know. So I said the barrier was down. So there's no use to be up here. So I guess the sound system area, I think. I don't remember. Oh, number 9. About to activate him. He's the one with the photon swords or whatever. No, they just have regular hands. They look like a bunch of hymns. Number 9s. Holy. I guess I might be fighting those guys now. Are they already here? Oh, let me see where to go. Oh, there's a big red fucking dot telling me where to go. Alright, so I'll go here. The barrier of Jenner must be down below. Oh, yeah, see? Now I can go there. Go down. Is that Subwoofer place? It is. Holy. What the hell's happening? Oh, I have to destroy it now. Couldn't I have done that before? Fucking base the dubstep. There you go. Alright, cool. Can I go through here now? Go down the elevator? Yes. Whoa, look at that. Reminds me of that Final Fantasy VII, when it jumps out and you can still control your character. That's cool. Oh god. More subwoofer zombies. Oh, there's an actual enemy in here too. Whoa. Isn't that little Aya? Oh, she was doing that. She was doing the thing. Here, let me use this. She was using the subwoofers. Why is it here? It's rather distracting, making it difficult for me to use my powers. They wouldn't have put this here just to stop me, would they? She was just watching me like, fuck, she's hella destroying my speakers. Is she fucking, is that the fighter? Oh my god, she's controlling a fucking huge dude. Yeah. Fuck your speakers. I'm your friend. No, don't do some of that stuff. Oh, I could just beat his ass. No, don't do that. Oh my god. Don't do that. Stop it. Yeah. There we go. Holy hell, fucking HP. How much HP does this motherfucker have? Luckily, when I get hit, I'm not getting as much damage as getting hit by one of his moves. Oh, fuck. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'll just have to attack him from, like, a little bit back. Holy. Come on. Let me touch you. Let me touch you with my gunblade. Oh, fucking bitch. Oh. Oh, fuck. I was tired. Use metabolism. Cure. Come on. Cure. Shoot the fuck out of him with slugs. Holy. I'm blind. Metabolism. There we go. Enough games. Let's use the M9. Why do I have that? Where's my fucking mongoose? Oh my god, do I have I'm out a lot of fucking slugs. Buckshot, come on. It's weaker. Oh, I killed him. Yay. MP boost, use it. Ringer solution, fuck it. I don't need all this stuff then. You fucking bitch, you never helped me. We finally found our mark. That little one is the pilot, I'm sure of it. I think you're right. But first of all, how come you always come after I'm done beating the boss? Ooh, CG. Fuck, he's gonna shoot her? The little mini Aya looks exactly like her. Oh, it's Eve. Yeah, right? Is this her name? Aww. Little sister. Hey, Aya. She might look like a cute little girl, but you sure she's not dangerous? Shh, quiet. This little girl. Her name's Eve. It was written on the helmet. This girl, she's pure innocent. I can see it in her. The helmet is a brainwave amplifier. I saw something like that in an article a Japanese friend of mine once showed me. It's a Maida in it from Parasite Eve I. The organization owning this was using her as a medium to control the ANMCs. They raised her, taught her everything. Oh yeah, the silver amplifier thingy I found. She supplied her basic emotions. It was mind control. Basic emotions? Fear. Brainwashing to heighten her self-preservatory systems. How could they? She's so young. But they failed, no? Things got out of hand, it seems. They really thought they could just control the neo-mitochondria? Even normal mitochondria are vid opportunities. For neo-mitochondria, this was a chance of a lifetime. They pretended to tame while they steadily multiplied with our help. Wait. You know, I bet those ANMCs in Acropolis weren't just escaping the shelter. They were saying, hello, a little demonstration, we're back. Yes. And Eve didn't want to be used by them or by the humans. That's why she created the barrier. It was self-preservation. Wait a second. How did you know about the ANMCs in Acropolis? Let me turn that shit off for you. Huh? The fuck? Can I use it? I wonder if this toy phone can make outside calls. What? A child? Eve is a little girl? Whoa, talk about unexpected. Well, I'm glad you're both okay. You'll have to fill me in later. For now, get back there with that girl. If you need a pickup, send me your coordinates when you get outside. I'll send you a chopper. Outside? The cave?